Last night these two bouncers and one room's alright, the other one's a scary and his way or no way, totalitarian. He's got no time for you, looking or breathing how he don't want you to. So step out the queue, he makes examples of you, and there's no way you can say behind the go through to the bit where you pay, and you realise then that it's finally the time to walk back past 10,000 eyes in a line, and you can swap jumpers and make another move. Instilled in your brain, you've got something to prove to all the smirking faces and the boys in black. Why can't they be pleasant? Why can't they have a laugh? He's got his hand in your chest, he wants to give you a duff. Well, secretly, I think he wants you all to kick off. He wants arms lying everywhere and balls as well. He's just something to talk about, a story to tell you. But now the haze has ascended, it don't make no sense anymore. So last night, what we talked about.